Politics and patriotism in Ralston during the annual city's Independence Day parade.
Yeah, two candidates hoping to fill Senator Mike Johanns' seat in Washington making the rounds.
One candidate has served in office, another is just getting started. There's a certain pride living in America, and a certain pride serving in America, serving in public office.
We need to get a financial fix of our country in terms of our financial circumstances. And secondly, we've got to restore some basic freedoms.
Fiscal responsibility and transparency, as well as keeping our promise to veterans.
Shane Osborne, a former state treasurer, and Bart McClay, an Omaha attorney, are some of the first to join the parade of candidates for the U.S. Senate. And this is a chance to meet voters early in the race.
Well, I think it helps having the candidates out, meeting the people, and, you know, they need to stop, take the time, and listen to them.
Listening will be key, because the winner of this race will have to meet the voters' high standards.
Someone that can balance a budget and spend our dollars like they would spend their dollars, instead of using our wallet as a black hole.
Honesty, we need to get our country back where it belongs. I like to see them work on the budget and, you know, just be upfront with people. And
happy birthday, USA!
But parades like this are two-way streets. The voter telling the candidates what's on their mind, and the candidates telling the voter what's on their mind.
We need somebody to be able to communicate a strong message for Nebraskans.
We have so many people that have done multiple deployments over and over that have served, and we need to make sure they're taken care of when they get home.
Osborne will make his formal campaign announcement Thursday in Grand Island. McClay announced earlier this week.